हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय स्कूल। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज फेस्टिवल रक्षाबंधन। टुडे वी विल सी व्हाई इज रक्षाबंधन सेलिब्रेटेड, हाउ डिड द ट्रेडिशन ऑफ रक्षाबंधन स्टार्ट्स एंड इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ रक्षाबंधन एंड हाउ इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड। रक्षाबंधन इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन द फुल मून डे ऑफ द हिंदू मंथ ऑफ श्रावणा। This festival celebrates the love of a brother for his sister. On this day, sisters tie Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers to protect them against evil influences and pray for their long life and happiness. Brothers in turn give a gift, which is a promise that they will protect their sisters from any harm. Within these Rakhis reside sacred feelings and well wishes. This festival is mostly celebrated in North India. The history of Rakshabandhan dates back to Hindu mythology. As per Hindu mythology, in Mahabharata, the great Indian epic Draupadi, wife of the Pandavas, had torn the corner of her sari to prevent Lord Krishna's wrist from bleeding. Thus, a bond that of brother and sister developed between them, and he promised to protect her. It is also a great sacred verse of unity, acting as a symbol of life's advancement and a leading messenger of togetherness. Raksha means protection, and in some places in medieval India, where women felt unsafe, they tie Rakhi on the wrist of men, regarding them as brothers. In this way, Rakhi strengthens the bond of love between brothers and sisters and revives the emotional bonding. Brahmins change their sacred janoy on this day and dedicate themselves once again to the study of the scriptures. The celebration of Rakshabandhan in India is a great affair that is popular all over the world. It's all about the sentiments, promises, and merriment among the loved ones. The preparations for this festival commences days before the actual date of festival. The local markets get flooded with a variety of beautiful Rakhis and other gift items like sweets to add exuberance and bliss in the Rakhi celebration. Women go on a shopping spree to buy the best ethnic attires to flaunt on the occasion of Rakshabandhan. The day of Rakshabandhan gets commenced by sisters taking bath in the early morning, getting ready, and then offering their prayers to God. The Rakhi ceremony is usually carried out during auspicious Muhurta of Aparna or Pardosh on the day of Rakshabandhan. After the puja, the sisters do the aarti of their brothers, apply kumkum and rice on their foreheads, tie Rakhi around their brother's wrist while chanting hymns and pray for their well-being. They sweeten their brother's mouth with sweets to add sweetness in the Rakhi celebrations. As a reward to sisters, the brothers pamper their sisters with pleasant Rakhi gifts like money, gadgets, female accessories, clothes and many more, along with a promise of lifelong care and support in all circumstances. After the ceremony, the entire family wallows in the Rakhi celebrations and gorges on the delicious food and sweets. The day of protection can be celebrated between sisters and brothers, sisters and sisters, sisters and aunts, etc. Go out and celebrate the festival in style. For example, you can start the day with a puja by sister tying Rakhi to sister. Rakhi is sacred thread that symbolizes the love, care and protection. Some brothers tie Rakhi to their sister's wrist just to show their love and care for them. Rakshabandhan is called so because of the brothers' pledge to care and protect their sisters from any evil. We can tie Rakhi to our parents and even to the statue of Lord Krishna at home, because we believe the significance of the day lies in protection, be it from anyone. Women also tie Rakhi to their brave soldiers, and in return, the soldiers promise them about their goodwill and safety. The trees contribute to the environment by providing oxygen, improving air quality, underground water, preserving soil quality, all of which sustain life on planet Earth. While taking a pledge to protect environment, we should tie biodegradable Rakhi to the trunk of tree as the tree protects us by providing oxygen. Like the video and press bell icon to subscribe the channel. Thank you.